know, was also visually significant. To him, it was an interpretive clue, along with all this other stuff. This description, Nala points out, is unique in divine council scenes, where the members of the council typically stand even formal.